the Mount Vernon Fire Department will be doing some hydrant testing this week. Most of the testing will be north and south of Broadway Street from 45th to Shiloh Drive. That'll take place next Tuesday through Saturday. City officials say there will be some slight discoloration in your water, so look out for that while this testing is taking place.